I love hearing from our customers. I really do, because I am neighbors with some of them still. and in fact, 60 of them live above our office, and they come in. I love that we've had investors that have been with us for some over 10 years, and they've grown with us through thick and thin, and they've become friends, and they've become like family.